I hope by now you guys have realized that Lily is in fact my cat there in the video.